Vijay here on Pocket Tech. Today let's do the full review on Huawei Watch GT2. If you haven't seen the unboxing of this watch, link in the description below. So let's get started. The Huawei Watch GT2 is an improvement to Huawei Watch GT in many number of ways. Huawei is making a strong push into the smartwatch market, and we can say it's the evidence from this watch GT2 that they have put a lot of thought into the second generation. We got the 46mm sports edition in black for review. Let's see about the design and the display. The watch GT2 is the lightweight and 10.7mm thick. It doesn't feel bold and strong on the wrist. The 46mm watch has 1.39-inch AMOLED screen with a resolution of 454 by 454 pixels and a brightness of 1000 nits, which makes it decently bright and sharp. It weighs 41 grams without the black silicone strap. This watch is the lightest among all the smartwatches available in the market right now. The Huawei has adapted a 3D glass screen to create a bezel-less display with curved edges which merge into the case. It's an attractive design. The watch is also 5ATM rated, which means it can survive at a depth of 50 meters underwater for up to 30 minutes. There are two buttons on the right side of the watch. One is to select built-in apps, while the other is for health tracking and launching workouts, as we know. But the behavior of these two buttons is a bit confused. The top button sometimes functions as a back button, but not always. Press it from the default watch face and you will get a list of apps. Press it again and it will bring you back to the home screen. If you want to actually launch an app, you have to tap its icon on the screen. The lower button can be customized to launch different things. By default, it always launches a workout. But here, if you keep pressing it will get you deeper into the menus. But in the settings menu, it does nothing. Swiping down from the home screen will reveal quick settings like Don't Disturb, Alarm, Find My Phone, while swiping up shows the recent notifications. There is a mono speaker on the right edge, which is quite loud when taking calls and listening to the music. There is also a microphone on the left edge, which works well even in the crowded spaces. The Watch GT2 has a numerous of sensors for detection and tracking, like a gyroscope, accelerometer, optical heart rate, air pressure, and an ambient light. Now, let's see the hardware and software specifications. The Watch GT2 is powered by Kirin A1 chipset. It was designed by Huawei, which includes the intelligent power saving technology. The GT2 watch has 2GB of RAM and 4GB of storage, out of which 2.2GB is usable space, which can hold around 500 songs. The Huawei Watch GT2 comes with the Lite OS, which feels good to use for the most part. Since Huawei's platform doesn't have an app store, there is no support for the third-party apps. It comes with few inbuilt apps like heart rate monitor, stress levels, temperature, music, fitness tools, sleep app, and many more. You also have inbuilt widgets. It even has dozens of watch faces to customize. You can even pair with the Bluetooth earphones to play music. And yes, you can listen to music without a phone, which is amazing feature which helps for shorter runs or workouts. Coming to the features and fitness tracking. You can receive or make phone calls, and you can even receive any kind of notifications. For the fitness tracking, there is a lot of options available. Many workouts can be tracked via Huawei Watch GT2, such as running indoor or outdoor, walking, elliptical, cycling, indoor or outdoor, swimming, climbing, and many more. There is also a personal intelligent sports coach to guide you through each exercise to make it better and safe. This system has an example workout made up for 7 different phases. The digital assistant will talk to you through it and use voice prompts to tell you when to slow down and pick up the pace again. When you complete the 7 phases, you will get a summary of data such as calories, fat burn, and distance covered. This watch also has a true sleep feature, which monitors your sleep, including how long you spend in light sleep, deep sleep, and rapid eye movement, as well as real-time tracking of your heart rate, pulse, and breathing quality. The app then uses this data to analyze your sleep quality using artificial intelligence and can make recommendations to improve your sleep quality. It also has a true relax feature that records your heart rate variability and provides all-day stress levels monitoring. If it detects that you are getting stressed out, there is a breathing exercise to help you can calm down, which is a good added advantage. Let's talk about the battery life. The Huawei Watch GT2 comes with 455 mAh battery, which gives 2 weeks of battery life on a single full charge. But it all comes down to how you are using it. I'll soon make a video on battery test. Meanwhile, please subscribe to Pocket Tech. A full recharge from zero battery will take around 1 hour 22 minutes, which is amazing. But you need to use the charger which it came with. Coming to the price, the Huawei Watch GT2 is available for roughly $230 if you choose 42mm model, or for around $260 in its 46mm size. If you would like to have a classic leather strap than a sports strap, the price would be $280 for 46mm. Let's conclude by seeing the pros and cons of this watch. Coming to the pros of this watch, it is so beautiful. It has a sharp display with lots of sensors, and mainly it has the amazing battery life. It comes with inbuilt sleep tracking, which is so accurate. Whatever the LiteOS offers, it works so perfectly. LiteOS is a lot better than the Wear OS. The cons of this watch: they can make navigation better. It doesn't have an app store available. The other main disadvantage is we can't reply to the messages from this watch. If you are in the market for the smooth fitness tracker, then this is one for you. Hope you guys like this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe to Pocket Tech and hit the bell icon to get the notifications. Stay home, stay safe.